voice telling me everything's gonna be cool. He's my man, I'm gonna trust him.
But then if you contact him again from your own, he said the guy lives in TJ, but he works in San Diego. So every night he goes back home. We just don't know where he lives in TJ, but we know where he works in San Diego. You know what it looks like?
I have a picture of Slash Tonight.
Is it him?
It's him.
This guy's not stupid enough to bring the car across the border. That's why we can't find it. But if we follow him, and hopefully that's going to lead us to where the car is hidden.
You got him for
you? You got it?
Yeah, I can see him. Just don't follow too close.
I'm not. I don't mind telling you, bro. I'm a little nervous about this.
Don't worry about it. I told you the car is fine.
Oh, I'm sure we're perfectly safe. I'm sure. But here comes the border. Ain't no turning back now. It's the point of no return.
Wait, I'm just
waiting right here.
Okay, where's everybody stopping? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Why did they make you go through here?
I don't know. Not great. We're stuck at the checkpoint, and this idiot drives away. If we don't get out of here quick, we may never find this guy again.
Is this Mexican military? I don't have to worry about the dangers of Tijuana, but the thing he should be worried about is us getting arrested. That's bad.
Bueno. We still be at the checkpoint. Now I gotta go balls out just to catch this guy.
One thing I have to tell you, Matt. I'm not sure on one-way streets or anything like that here.
What?
Just keep your eye out for one-way streets.
They're clearly marked, are they not?
I don't know, that's the thing. Dude, I haven't been
here. Wait a minute, you just told...
I haven't been here for...
This guy over the border now, Tony, you don't know... You said you're Mr. Tijuana, you know.
No, I said I was born here, but
no,
I
said you said you knew this here. Town.
Now
you're telling me you already got a problem?
Is that it?
That's him, sir.
Just keep an eye on him.
Hey, you know what? I don't know if they drive real slow here in Mexico, but I drive real fast. But I caught up to this homie real quick.
Alright, he just made a right turn.
Okay,
hold on. You see him?
No. There he is.
Stop. Move forward.
Got it. Got it.
Let's just drop him off.
Got it.
He's walking across the street. There he is. So, he's opening the gates. That means that's his place.
What is that,
08? 08, Liberty, Jeep, Liberty. I see something turning right there.
Okay, there it is.
And it couldn't be any easier. My contact gave me the keys to the car.
It's a damn good thing this guy came out. He was calm. I'm telling you right now, the fuse is lit, and I'm ready to explode.
That's equivocado, man.
It's how about you guys?
Yes.
Well, we're repossession agents from California. Okay, and we're here to pick up this vehicle. Now, you know what you're doing is illegal.
You know, I'm just trying to get the car real fast. And I don't want Matt talking to this guy so much. Because if he figures out that this is illegal, I'm going to have problems.
You're not taking my car.
He's already in the car. We have the key to it.
Where is it going?
This is Mexico. This is what you're doing. You cannot move a car in here. You're stealing my car.
I got a reward for this car. And besides, my good friend Floyd, Mr. Tijuana himself, he told me it was cool to do this.
Floyd, back up. Everybody back up.
Get my camera. Don't do it.
You're stealing my car, man.
Don't do it.
You're stealing my car, man.
No, I'm not stealing it.
You are stealing my car.
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Stay right there.
Don't move.
Don't move.
Now what? I mean, this is my car.
No. I know the law. We can take this car.
You know, now that we got our first car in TJ, Matt's happy. We should take the opportunity to tell Matt a few things that we came to him again. But I think we're just gonna wait.
Going for a turn? If Matt asks you about the doing repo show that's illegal, I just don't want him to know. Just